Well, good morning and welcome to day 27 of Alcohol Concerns Dry January. And hopefully you're still enjoying the booze-free experience. For me, it was a bit like crossing a river. Once you've crossed it, there seemed to be little point in going back. So hopefully you've found different ways of coping with life, with work, with stress, etc. And you're looking forward to the future.